mine. Oh, it's the Amtrak. Amtrak! Mooing again. More sparks flying out of there. Yeah, there goes another one. Unit 701. Is it 701? Kind of looks like 701. Oh. This is one long Amtrak stop. I heard this is around 2 to 3 minutes, but it's been almost 5. Yup, that's 701. Here comes Amtrak Lakeshore Limited, number 49. There it goes, Amtrak number 49. Engine 223, here it comes. And now it smells like diesel. Yeah, great. Holy, that engine has an open cap on the side. goes. Me imagino que sí. Yep, here it comes. Sounds like this one's going into the yard. Now this one's headlights are on. Oh yeah, it was taking the switch. Now it's gonna switch back onto the main line. Oh yeah, taking the switch. Oh, it wasn't taking the main line, it was heading right into the shops. It's another GE 12 7FDL. Gonna be idling here for quite a while, I can tell. Wow, what is this? I don't even know how many trains we've seen today. Holy cow. We've been out here for almost 2 hours, actually. And we've seen around 8 or so trains. That's crazy, even during the pandemic. And for those of you wondering, well, will I ever use my voice? Well, here you go. Doing a little commentary on this video. Because, and you guys actually better appreciate this, because I am freezing my, oh man, I'm freezing. Looks like they're doing a self-load test with that previous P32. Alright, yeah, that definitely sounds like a self-load test. It is cold out here. Anyway, here comes this one. Now, I don't know if you can hear that, but in the background, there's a diesel doing a self-load test. You can hear the chug. And this one's about to leave as well. There's also one arriving in the background. Way over there. Okay, yo, that is definitely a self-load test. The chugging just got very loud. we got a visitor here. What? Oh, wait, what? Amtrak. An Amtrak just creeped up on us. There it is. Be going backwards. That's what the tri-horn blow is. Double horn is going forward. Triple horn is going backwards. Oh, here it comes. Both the front and marker lights are on. That's weird. Oh well, yeah, it was in reverse. Okay, yeah, you can definitely tell it's going into service because it says Grand Central on the destination plate. This one, my boys, is going into service. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh, yeah, it's definitely reversing. There we have two of Metro North P-32s. One of them is currently doing a self-load test. It appears to be number 215. Or it could be number 212 next to it. Alright, just like how I said, double horn blast, now it's going forwards. Oh, here comes Amtrak. Another double horn blast. Here it comes. Number 714. Another shock. Oh dear. There it goes, Amtrak Empire Service. Oh, wait. Oh my god, we could be having a meet. Is that a meet? Oh yeah, looks like we have ourselves a meet. Well, not right here, but yeah, looks like two trains are meeting a little down the line. Yup, that's definitely a meet. Oh yeah, look who we have here. Car, sleeper car, another sleeping car, and a baggage car. P32 just shut down its ATP generator. I definitely heard that. Well, there it goes. Amtrak number 48, Lakeshore Limited. Amtrak Lakeshore Limited number 48.